See, Nava Kumar Saranya, nomination is rejected by the returning officer. Elections has been completed. We have 15 validly nominated candidates now, and by tomorrow 3 p.m. Till tomorrow 3 p.m., the candidates who are willing to withdraw their nomination can withdraw their nomination. 3 p.m. tomorrow, form number 7A, that is contesting candidate list, will be prepared, and we have called the meeting of all the contesting candidates 3 p.m. tomorrow. Honorable General Observer has called the meeting. All the honorable observers, general observer, police observer, and expenditure observers are here, and they are visiting the constituency. Our polling personnel randomization, polling personnel training, our strong room, EVM randomization, EVM preparation, all are going in full swing. So we are fully prepared to conduct the election in a free and fair manner. And since the active campaign will begin tomorrow, so we are strictly monitoring the use of money muscle, violation of MCC and misinformation, and urge all the candidates, all the parties to also keep a vigil, report and report us if there is any such thing happening. And we are committed towards the cause of free, fair and transparent election.
Of the 16th nomination, 15 is valid.
Yes.
Sir,
Nava Kumar Saranya, nomination is rejected by the returning officer. So, and the speaking order has been duly passed. Thank you. Elections has been completed. We have 15 validly nominated candidates now. And by tomorrow 3 p.m., till tomorrow 3 p.m., the candidates who are willing to withdraw their nomination can withdraw their nomination. 3 p.m. tomorrow, form number 7A, that is contesting candidate list, will be prepared, and we have called the meeting of all the contesting candidates 3 p.m. tomorrow. Honorable General Observer has called the meeting. All the honorable observers, general observer, police observer, and expenditure observers are here, and they are visiting the constituency. Our polling personnel randomization, polling personnel training, our strong room, EVM randomization, EVM preparation, all are going in full swing. So we are fully prepared to conduct the election in a free and fair manner. And since the active campaign will begin tomorrow, so we are strictly monitoring the use of money muscle, violation of MCC and misinformation, and urge all the candidates, all the parties to also keep a vigil, report and report us if there is any such thing happening. And we are committed towards the cause of free, fair and transparent election.
Of the 16th nomination, 15 is valid.
Yes.
Sir,
Nava Kumar Saranya, nomination is rejected by the returning officer. So, and the speaking order has been duly passed. Thank you.